श्री के पराशरन
Respected and honorable Deputy Chairman, I thank you for the indulgence given to me. The deluge and disaster is something which cannot be adequately described in words. Madam, honorable member, Madam Kanimudi, has very tersely painted the picture of the calamity. There were some talks about this state, that state, etc. But we had a disaster in Uttarakhand. We had in Kashmir, we had in other states. But we give them a label only for the purpose of identification. They are not Tamil Nadu disaster or this disaster or that disaster. They are all national disasters. Therefore, the first thing which is needed is an official declaration that it is a national disaster. The next, there is no light. But mains have been switched off to prevent electrocution. There is no water inside for drinking purposes. But if they come outside, the water comes up to the lips, but it can't be drunk. It is really an occasion where one can recall Tantalus. When he opened his mouth, the hanging grapes came near his lips, but when he opened, it receded. When he opened his lips, the water came up to the lips, but did not enter. But we are in a position where the suffering is not only because of the rain, but also because of the flood. Intermittently, even when the rain stops, they are finding it difficult to flood out the water. All reservoirs have been opened for the purpose of protection. The Honorable Mr. Yeshwari Garu very rightly pointed out the difficulty is access to the people who are in need. The whole city of Chennai is in waters. Therefore, the immediate need is for access. This is not an occasion for the purpose of reading of statistics. All those things will be looked at into another occasion. But this is an occasion to take stock of what are the reliefs which are required. Happily, the Army, the Navy, and the NDRF have intervened. And we know what work Army did when the disaster was there in Jammu and Kashmir. The Honorable Prime Minister has declared that he will extend the full aid in this disaster. The Tamil Nadu state government, as well as the leaders of political parties, opposition in Tamil Nadu, have all joined in helping this endeavor. This is an occasion not for crossing swords. This is an occasion of anguish. And when we are in anguish, the most required thing is the united strength. All the united strength of all the men and women of any state or the country cannot withstand a wrath, a fury of a nature of this type. They can only aid in going to the help of those who are in distress. And if it has been demonstrated on any occasion, it has been very well demonstrated on this occasion by the Chennaiite people. It is remarkable that individuals and all institutions have rushed to their help. Whoever was in a location where he could stretch his hand of help, have helped in this occasion. And I know instances where the houses, the flats, first floor, second floor, were thrown open for whoever was wading through the waters, irrespective of caste, creed, religion. That was the unity shown. That is the unity which is required on such occasions. I am sure a lot of help will be flowing from every quarter. It is gratifying that just announced when you were here that the members will also be contributing their mite from the MP lad. And such occasions do require such support. I am so happy at the time you have afforded to me. It is an occasion more for anguish than for exchanges. And I am sure the occasion, the help required, the relief required will be coming in such abundance, and though we cannot remove all the sufferings we have undergone by them, we can at least assuage it and mitigate what people have suffered. Thank you for this opportunity.
Thank you, Sri Parashuramji.